Hello YouTube, this is LegoCrop75, back with another Let's Play of Armored Core 6, Files of Rubicon. So, when we last left off, we just, what was it? So, it was right, there was one right before Steel to Survey Data. I think it was, let's see. So, tunnel sabotage. Yeah, so right at this is we just did Ocean Crossing. I tried playing the mission again, trying to get like an S rank. Best I got was A. It's really hard. I think with the new missile launchers I have access to, those ones might not be the best ones because they really limit what I can use for an energy core or generator. So I might try that again in the future, but the new missile launchers I do have though are fantastic. They're forward firing, which is good. Ideally you want forward firing missiles because they'll just go right to the target. The only downside with these missiles is that it's a shit ton of them, and it's literally like three volleys it fires per reload. So you can manually reload it, and if it's it's like three volleys. I already said that. Anyway, the only downside is you can only hit one target per volley. So it's like 10 missiles of destruction per thing. Let me actually look at the yeah, there's 78 times 10. So technically, yeah, sustained overwhelming force. Let me actually go buy the old ones real quick. Yeah, I don't know why I... The old tried and true ones. Yeah. Yeah. They don't do as much impact, but they do a lot more direct damage. But the impact is actually much better, though. Which is good. So yeah, we're gonna continue on. We're now on Chapter 3. So we'll do these missions. Because we just beat Chapter 2, I think. So now we're on Chapter 3. So yeah, let's get it going. Continue the story. See what's new. Oh, that's empty.
Got a job.
Pick up
for
a water canister.
It's a request from one of the Balaam companies.
One of them.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This job comes from our subsidiary, Dafung.
G6. Oh.
The operation will take place in the central ice fields, Yalmar Mine. We want you to stage an attack on the Arquebus survey camp located there.
Alright.
After digging into the ice field, Arquebus launched survey drones to gather data.
Gotcha.
Whatever they found is sure to contain clues as to the whereabouts of the Coral Convergence.
Very good.
Put simply, your job is to seize the data. We're counting on you, Gun 13.
Nice. Alright, let's take out Giga Chunk. Yeah, should be good to go.
621, are you still hearing things?
Yes.
Tell me if it happens on the job. I'll make adjustments.
I'll check the recording just a second. I'm pretty sure I'm recording.
Activating combat mode.
Commence mission.
Router. Let's see. Yeah, we're recording. Okay.
Extract the data from the birth and survey drones, then get out.
Oh, God, goodness. Oh man, I should have gotten a robe.
Huh? An intruder!
Solo AC. Must be an independent merc.
Taking Balaam's money, no doubt. Intercept!
621. Eliminate obstructions as you see fit. Remember that the data
super fast download speed now too.
Commence retrieval 621.
There we go. Nice.
Remnants of the fire still drift in Rubicon's atmosphere. Trails of residual coral, like the one we passed through during our journey here.
Got. Completion of the closure system, that said, with a bit of elbow grease, we might be able to repurpose these old ruins.
Even the Rubiconians have forsaken this lifeless place. If the PCA has their eye on it, Coral must be involved.
Those are like regular size helicopters too.
Very interesting. You got this.
Oh, poor guy. Oh, you know what would be a good strategy too for fighting that one enemy, the sea weapon, is getting the hover legs. I never even thought of that, because there's legs in this game that allow you to hover in air, making it very easy just to dodge shit. Because you're just in the air, they can't do anything to you. Well, smart, they can't do anything to you in the air. I'm recording, making sure, dude. It would be so tragic if, like, after this whole time I was recording, and, like, none of the audio was actually recorded. Lots of stuff.
You and the AC! What are you doing here?
Looks like their MTs just got home. Shut them down.
Might as well, you know. Hey, hold on a second. What I like about the boost here is that it's a really long boost in the energy capacity. Oh, hey. Resupply. I'll take it. No, skip that. Alright.
AC! That must be the independent merc. Shut it down before Baylor gets hold of our data!
I have to give up Giga Chunk. This is so upsetting. They don't give you mech robots that can actually tank anything. Definitely gonna need to change to a different fucking build. Just too heavy. Just way too fucking heavy.
Looks like the coast is clear. The closure area is SG's jurisdiction. Why send an enforcement squad in a warship? Special mission, maybe. What was it? Wait. Over there.
More warships! Bonus pay out of that too. Nice.
Hey Raven, it's me, Rusty. Your old buddy from the Vespers.
Hi, Rusty.
Haven't talked since we climbed the wall. I'd love to catch up, but I'll cut to the chase. The PCA has deployed its suppression fleet. And now it's laying down the law all over Rubicon. We've already lost several survey bases, and Balaam's in a sorry state too. For their part, the Rubicon Liberation Front sees this as an opportunity. If you ask me, they're counting their eggs before they're hatched.
Yeah.
At this rate, the corpse, the Rubiconists, and the independent mercs will go down together. I'm sending you a request from the Archibus group. We could use the wall climbers' help.
Okie dokie. Time to retire, Gigachunk.
One new message.
I see you got a call from V4.
Yeah.
I've been contacted as well by the Balaam group. Seems both sides have been forced to halt the Coral Survey.
Yeah.
Check the briefing, 621.
Raven. I've also picked up a job for you. It's not just the corporations who have their eye on you. The Rubiconians do too. Following the PCA's attack, the Rubicon Liberation Front has established a division in the Central Icefield.
Gotcha, okay.
This job comes from their commander.
Alright, let me see. Let me check recording. Make sure we're still going. Yeah, we're still going. Alright, let's keep going. Yeah. No, I don't like that look. Overburdened. Oh yeah, so that chest piece is just too much. Oh, also the generator too. I kind of forgot about that. There we go. Oh, that helped, actually. That helped. Oh wait, no, I still have the legs. Go buy those legs. I have these ones. Oh, yeah, these ones too. Holy crap. That works. Overburdened. Wait, these legs weigh that much? Really? Oh, that barely covers the energy cost. Wow. Dude, it's so close. It might be the helmet. Yeah, helmet. Better helmet. Makes it much better. Oh, that's such a scrap together hodgepodge if I've ever seen one. Oh. Wow, okay. I mean, I don't see why not. Energy load, too much. Jesus. Huh. Well, yeah, that actually... Oh wait, that's the one I have equipped right now? What? Oh, here we go. That's actually the good one. Yeah. That's a really good one. Save this version. It's weird, but it works. Yeah. Swifter Brook. Yeah. But it's got better defensive performance, though, is the crazy part. Let's give it a try. Oh, yeah. Oh. Destroy the depreciated device deep within the underground tunnel. Extra rewards based on enemies destroyed. Prevent corporate salvage of new tech. Oh yeah, let's do that one. Yeah. It's a branching path, but I like it.
This job came to us from the de facto leader of the Rubicon Liberation Front.
Oh, perfect.
Let's see what it says, Raven.
This is Middle Flatwell, Liberation Front Central Icefield Command.
Oh, perfect. Yes.
We and the Bellius Command are ramping up against the corporations on two fronts.
Perfect.
At present, our primary concern is the seizure of PCA hardware by the corporations.
Oh.
The outsiders have the expertise and the resources to reverse engineer PCA technology.
That's true.
They're hungry, too. Hungry enough to consume the PCA whole.
Oh, God, yeah.
This leads me to my request. The PCA have stationed LCs and a new model, the HC, at the Hjalmar Mine. I want you to obliterate them in order to mitigate the potential for corporate gains.
Gotcha.
Raven, I await your favorable response.
Let's do it, man. Yeah, let's do it. Let's see how this goes.
It's exceptionally rare to get a direct request from Liberation Front leadership.
I know.
Perhaps the situation has changed their attitudes too.
Dude, I like how big my backpack is right now. It's really cool looking.
Main system, activating combat mode.
I'm so wide.
Commence mission. Destroy the Planetary Closure Administration, LCs, and the new HC.
I'm grateful for your assistance, Raven. The targets are stationed in two camps. Attack one, and the other will move to reinforce. I'll leave the question of where to strike first in your capable hands.
That was good. This setup though is ass. So ass. I don't like it.
No new messages.
Cool.
Raven, I've been thinking about what Middle Flatwell said. To fly beyond Rubicon's scorched skies and chase the freedom we never knew. The others are so used to fighting and shouting slogans that they've given up thinking.
I know.
But Flatwell, he's exploring a potential for something new.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Let's... Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Legs. Yeah, it's just the energy load is just too great. No, I do not want to use that core ever again. Alright, that's better. It's way better, actually. That might be better. Let's see, what are we looking at right now? Yeah, 30 minutes? Okay, I'll keep going for like another half hour. At some point, I just need to start uploading videos, man. It's like... Oh god, yeah, this mission. Nah, let's go to refueling base first.
Hey, buddy. This job comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group.
Uh-huh.
Here's the rundown. They want you to attack the Jorgen refueling base, a PCA foothold on Rubicon. The target is the energy refinery plant deep inside. Take that out and, well, it ought to slow down their suppression fleet at least. Until recently, Jorgen was one of Balaam's Coral Survey bases. It only took a day for the PCA suppression fleet to commandeer the base.
Jesus.
You'll also find a number of fuel storage tanks that I've marked as pay targets.
Oh yeah, that's right. This was actually a really highly valuable mission to do.
I want you to be a walking advertisement for opportunities in destruction.
Yeah. Alright, sortie. Yes.
A walking advertisement. You're not their mascot, 621. Just focus on getting the job done.
Okay, okay.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Take out the PCA forces and head for the energy refinery plant.
Code 15, contact with AC of unknown affiliation. Suspect corporate hire. Single AC. Terminate immediately.
There will be bonuses for destroying the fuel storage tanks in that way. You should do our best to take care.
Unaffiliated AC. Moving to terminate.
Intercept.
Target confirmed.
They're locked on. Evasive action, Raven.
Climb up. Hey. I'll resupply right there. I better grab it. Only chance I'll get. Right, skip. 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 Skip.
That's the refinery plant. 2N621.
Code 5. Hostile AC sighted.
Requesting backup from the system. Code 7-8.
I don't even know why my shield is, or power cores are charged that much. Things are cool though, looking. Look what he has. He has a phone. Tommy gun.
Priority subject for termination. High on the list.
I've identified PCA SP and Special Forces. I can't afford to take chances.
So 3 with Charlie. The lieutenant is down. Roger. Proceeding as planned.
No, Rusty shows up at a later date. help me with these guys. Damn. Yeah, this is a good mission that pays out high money. Forgot about that. But I finally found a good offset.
One new message.
There we go.
Archivist Group Mercenary Liaison, V8 Pater here. Impressive work on the refueling base assault. V4 has left me a message addressed to you, if I may. I knew you could do it, buddy. I've got my eye on you. That is all.
I forgot about that.
We at the Archivist Group expect much from you.
Oh, boy. That was good. Hold on. Let me check my recording real quick. We're still going. We're going for another 20 minutes. Let's see. OS tuning. There's not much to do there. AC design, AC data. Actually, let me buy all the missile launchers. Or should I? Yeah, all the good multi-missile launchers. Oh wow, these actually technically do more damage. But the issue is those things fly down to a single point of contact. Which means that the enemy can very easily move out of the way. Target area. So by the time they arrive, they're gone. Just straight up just gone. So it's like... parts sell. This one I want to Oh, that is different. Oh, I see. Gotcha, gotcha. I'll buy that one too then. Multi rockets I like. Go to the next sortie. One last one. That's take out V7. Again. Just please be like an alternate mission.
We've received a job from the Rubicon Liberation Front. Let's take a look at the request.
That's what
Raven, we have a mission we'd like to offer you.
Offer away, buddy.
The Rubicon Liberation Front is planning to retake the wall from Archivus. And would like you to lay the groundwork for us.
Of course.
Your objective is to assassinate V7 Swinburne, the commander of the occupying force. Swinburne has dispatched surveillance squads to monitor for intruders and hired operatives. If our plan to retake the wall is to succeed, you must not be spotted. We're counting on you to handle this discreetly.
Oh man. Let's try this crap shit fast again.
In order to ambush and eliminate the target undetected, you'll need to adopt a different style of fighting.
system. Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. I've estimated the target's position based on the data we received. Sending results now.
I'm going this
way. Watch out for the surveillance MTs. If they get a read on you, this operation is over. If you pick up a capture camera tracking you, take cover or quickly destroy it.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneak, 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 sneaky, sneak. Not know I was here. What?
There's a lot of surveillance MTs. Raven, check to see where they're deployed. Camera looking this way.
What? How did he take a picture through the floor, though? That's the part I don't get.
Raven, look over there. I've detected an AC in combat mode. That must be Swinburne, the target.
All these lawless refugees. They never learn, do they? Huh. This isn't how the Liberation Front builds their ACs.
Target confirmed. It's Swinburne, the Vesper's number 7. This is our opportunity for an ambush. Let's go.
No, what the? Stop that! Dare you attack me with my back turned!
destroyed. Let's go home, Raven.
Okie dokie. Gotcha.
How's it going, Walter?
Hard to say. 621's still performing well, but I doubt the voices have gone away. At any rate, whatever the voices are doesn't seem to be doing any harm. For now.
I was asking about you, Walter. But whatever. Bigger things. The coral. You'd better find it. Turns out, our friend's fears were warranted. Don't spend too long dealing with the PCA, Walter. Clock's ticking.
Yeah.
Two new messages.
Have our gratitude for eliminating Swinburne.
You're welcome.
Some of us were worried that the enemy might have won you over. But it seems we can trust you after all. Glad to be on the same side.
Wait, is there a way he can win you over, technically speaking?
Registration number
is that something he could actually do?
Call sign, Raven. We have added new samples to the integration program. You may now test updates to Mind Alpha and analyze corporate AC technology. We look forward to your continued assistance in All Mind's drive toward perfection.
Sweet, more arena. That's awesome. That means better repair kits again. Let's see. Am I still recording? Yeah, we'll keep going. Make this recording a little long. That's fine with me. G2 Nile. Oh, right, wait. King, G1 Michigan, and V1 Freud. Oh! 10? That's so good. What? That'll put me up at 30, the 33. That's actually really good.
Integration program, initiating phase 2.
Just skip that bullshit.
Main system activating combat.
To the fight. Let's go.
Target destroyed. Concluding analysis.
That was
well
easy.
Done.
Alright, what we got next? Sweet. That actually took a while to kill. Let's see. Wait for the next one. Allo Giga Chunk. Load. Yes. Thank you.
let's see how this goes. So my guess is this next round will all have pulse shields to them.
Integration program. Beta 2.
Let's see how this one's booked. Okay.
The next sample is the Corporation AC. This will be integrated into Mind Beta.
Interesting design.
Commencing analysis.
Main system activating combat mode.
Got those little things that fly around and shoot you.
Well done.
Nice.
So cool.
I love it. Oh, he had one of those automatic belt fed machine guns. Or mega clip. I don't know. One of the others. Ah, this is so fun. Alright, last one. Interesting.
Integration program, phase 2, final analysis.
Nice. Oh, we got a swap gun.
The next sample is the Rubiconian AC. This will be integrated into Mind Beta.
Okay.
Commencing analysis.
That's cool. Alien music.
Main system activating combat.
Oh, that's close. Oh, okay. I really should stop.
The data will be integrated into Mind Beta.
If I continue to complain, another snail will come along and fuck my butt. As much as I'd like a good butt fuck, I really don't want it from this. So, yeah. Alright. Yep. Alright, cool. Sweet. I don't know if that peaked the mic like crap, but who knows.
Incoming call.
Thank you for your continued support. We have obtained some very useful data.
Sweet.
Knowledge that can only be gleaned from pitting two humanoid weapons against each other.
This is true.
All Mind's evolution is just beginning.
Alright, we got more OS tuning. Which is fantastic. Which means repair kit optimization. Fully complete. Which means terminal armor now. Pulse arm protection sucks. Quick turn. Yeah, let's try that. Let's try manual aiming. Well, that's with 5. Okay. Gotcha. Weight control. Yes. Boost kick.
Yeah, energy weapons. We'll do melee. Let's go to AC Design, AC Data, save, yes, alright, cool. Alright, man, I think we're gonna keep playing for tonight. So thank you all for watching, thank you for, I just said thank you all for watching. Hope to see you in the next episode, hope you have a good day. Take care, bye.